The American Association of State Highway and Transportation Officials has released the sixth edition of the AASHTO LRFD Bridge Design Specifications, which are used in the evaluation, rehabilitation, and design of bridges around the world. Federal Highway Administration mandates the use of these specifications on all bridges using federal funding. The AASHTO LRFD specifications employ the load and resistance factor design methodology using factors developed from current statistical knowledge of loads and structural performance, and include a number of provisions and specifications consistent with those in related AASHTO publications. For example, seismic provisions should be used in conjunction with those found in the AASHTO guide specifications for LRFD Seismic Bridge Design, Second Edition. Construction specifications are consistent with those in the AASHTO LRFD Bridge Construction Specifications, Third Edition, and its 2010 and 2011 interims. And unless otherwise specified, any reference material specifications are consistent with those found in AASHTO's standard specifications for transportation materials and methods of sampling and testing, commonly referred to as the materials book. The AASHTO LRFD specifications are available both in print and as a downloadable PDF. To order your copy, contact the AASHTO bookstore at 1-800-231-3475 or online at bookstore.transportation.org.
Hello, I'm Kelly Ream, staff liaison to the AASHTO Highway Subcommittee on Bridges and Structures. I'm pleased to announce the release of the new sixth edition of the AASHTO LRFD Bridge Design Specifications. In this brief video, I will highlight the key revisions we've made since the 2009 edition. The new AASHTO LRFD Bridge Design Specifications include 15 sections covering areas such as live loading and extreme event loading. Also covered are the design of structures such as foundations, culverts, railings, and pre-stressed concrete superstructure, as well as steel superstructure. A new section has been added focusing on the design of sound barriers. The updates and revisions are based on the latest bridge design research and include the design of elastomeric bearings, horizontally curved concrete box girders, protection of bridge piers and abutments from vehicle collisions, steel decks, and mechanically stabilized earth walls. The most significant changes involve seismic design specifically relating to foundations. To order a copy of the new AASHTO LRFD Bridge Design Specifications, contact the AASHTO bookstore at 1-800-231-3475 or online at bookstore.transportation.org. On behalf of the AASHTO Highway Subcommittee on Bridges and Structures, thank you for watching.